Mr. Thunderface has been a great asset to our company, but as you can see, he's no longer fit to be the face of Holy Guacamole. We're about to find a fresh new face.
I got the part. I'm gonna be the new face of Holy Guacamole.
Corporate approved of this new formula. I can't even pronounce half of these chemicals that we're buying.
Oh, my baby!
This guac is lit!
They'd be lucky to have a performer like you.
Sorry, babies. I'm just getting overexcited.
I think I accidentally fuck-dialed you.
Yes. Kick ass, I suppose.